Yo! Oh, I see everyone's here. So we've got Jeff, we've got Amy, we've got Delirious, we've got Wolf, we've got Sweetheart Ali. How the devil are you all doing on this glorious Sunday? And I have to say, the raid on Delirious actually on Friday was amazing because she broke. So we have Evoland today, because obviously I did, I completed Zelda Minish Cap. Well, I did the final boss. I'm not going to 100% it, but Evoland's a nice little break before delving into another big retro game, which is definitely going to be on the PlayStation for next week. So let's have a look what we got in the chat. So, sup G? Hey Jeff, I'm here but lurking at the moment. No worries, Amy. I remember this game. I played it, Jeff. No spoilers. So a lot of people haven't. This game is amazing. I get a little delirious in the heat. Yeah, I do. Don't do well in heat. You're a little me. Sweetheart Ali is lurking. Hello. Hope the stream went amazingly yesterday. Sorry I couldn't stay for long. Hey there. Hey, you wolf. How are you? My brain could not comprehend what was happening. Oh dear. Right, so let's get into Evoland. We're going to try and see if I can do Evoland 1 and maybe some of Evoland 2 in this stream. So, see where we get to. Evoland is amazing. I saw it years ago and I may have accidentally bought Evoland 1 and 2 separately and then bought the legendary one that's both of them together. So, just in case anyone isn't aware, Evoland is basically a little bit of a trip through RPG legends and the history of all gaming. As you can see, I can only move right. No matter how many times I press left, I can't move left. And apologies, there is no music, but there is a good reason for that. There will be soon. So now I've got base scrolling. Right, I can't go that way. What about this way? We now have sound effects. Oh god. Smoother scrolling. I love how this game works. You can now kill the evil monsters and cut down bushes. Okay. What button is it? That one. Okay. My god. Pixel nightmare. Okay, we have a hidden star. My god, I'm a flashbacks to this game. I know. I love this game. It is amazing and I can't see if that happens. We got monsters. Okay. Oh my god, that sound effect. Hey, there we go, we got music. Nothing for show love. Oh, what? No, I haven't got... I need to build one. I'll do that in a minute. Oh yeah, there's a bush up there. We now have save points. Game is saved. Fail. I will build a show love command. Hey, you got another star. I got the card Bat. A new card to play Double Twin. There we go. 16 colours display. No, monster. Having so many flashbacks to some awesome games of old. New subscriber, Wolfheart. Oh. Thank you so much for the gift sub, Delirious. And Wolf, you now get all of the emotes again. No. Oh. I hate how this game starts off. No, continue. Is it that one? That one. This looks fun. It is so much fun. Apart from the fact that I just died really early on in the game. We'll ignore that. Let's go get the bits I've... I can't believe I got killed by a bat. It's how quickly this game like goes from how old school Pokemon looks to like Game Boy Color. Stabby stabby in the face. Right, there's a bat around here somewhere. Do you know what? I'm gonna go save before I get killed by that bat again. How's everyone's Sunday been? You are safe. Although the tune does get stuck in your head really easily. Goodbye, Mr. Bat. Alright, I can't go that way. There we go. Now we've unlocked the opening sequence. There you go, 256 color display. I love this game. There you go, I got a sign. This path is reserved for agile adventurers. Okay. I remember that, what that one is. No, no. There you go, we've got free movement now. Hooray! It's a poor version of Zelda that's super fun. Oh, don't say it's a poor version of Zelda. These guys did an amazing job. Right, I kind of think there's something else back here. Because I have played this before. And I know I went left instead of right. Is there anything over this side? Oh, there we go. Only missed a star. Let's just quickly save. So at the minute, that's it. One hit and I'm dead. Oh, you found it. You found the new one. There you go. No one can tell me off now. I did add a beard stroke. See, I listened when you guys said about adding in that as a channel point. Dimensional stone, try the path to the east. Okay. Oh, damn it. I come back to that. Oh yeah, I forgot I was going to go this way, weren't I? Oh no. Oh, damn it. Thank you. I'm gonna end up pulling out my beard at this rate. There you go, there's a dab as well. Because why not? Oh, I got an inventory. Which button is it? That one. Yay, I've got some stuff. So I've got one card out of 23 and three stars out of 30. Okay. Hey, you got overworld. Exploring the world is always nice, but beware of random encounters. You got turn-based battle. Who recognizes this game? Is there anything hidden? Game is so cool. I know, right? Gets so much better though. She likes to stroke. Yeah, I do, Jeff. My beard. Okay, at this rate, I'm gonna die. This is not good. I feel like I should be playing this in November. It gives me cozy vibe. That's a good point, actually. Let me just check something. Oh, damn it. They don't have it on CD keys. I'm pretty sure this is like really, really cheap. He has a stroke channel point, Jeff. Hehe. Right, have I actually got any items? I do. How do I use them? I have nothing, okay. Mode 7. It looked really gorgeous when it was introduced back in 1990. See, it teaches you all about the old games. You got places names. You'll learn the place names of the places you travel to. Okay. Feel like I need a naughty giggle emote. Writes down. Oh god. Just remember, any that you add for your bits, you have to send off the message. Thank you, Jeff. Oops. I love the new emotes, by the way, sweetheart, Ali. Because you've changed them all to be Halloween themed, haven't you? You got chest unlocked. Where is it? Killing all the monsters unlocks chests. Where is it then? Ah, it's there. What did we get? You got village. There you go. The Halloween emotes are just amazing. There you go. We now have a village. I think I remember what this bit is. You got NPC at last, someone to talk to or not. Sorry, I don't speak to children. Stop bothering me, go play with other children. What are you doing here? Children should go to bed. If you're not a nice boy, the evil Kefka's ghost will come and eat you. Well, they're all so nice to children, aren't they? You have found a strange seed. Do you want to eat it? Yes. Kitakuma and Turf are making amazing emotes. Hell yeah, they do. Yeah, I grew up.
Your night has you subscribed Prime for 3 months.
Thanks, John. How you doing, man? How's it going, buddy? Oh, I got the worm card. How's your holiday been, actually, dude? The party started now when John turns up. Hell yeah. John's still got his top spot. Right, will they talk to me now? I heard a lot of strange sounds coming out of the North Caves. Okay. Girl has visited us earlier. Is she a friend of yours? I don't know. Crystal Caves to the north were a dangerous place. Holiday was epic. Don't want to go back to work now. I feel you on that one. But no adventurers ever come back to tell us. Okay. Can't go in there. There are quite strong monsters in the caves ahead. We won't let you pass with your current equipment. Okay. Welcome to the Papanika village. Please enjoy your stay. Okay. Can't go in there. Adults are not funny. They always complain about us children. If only I could eat the growth seed, I would grow. Oh, okay. But the seed I found has fallen down the well. Too scared to get it back. It's too dark down there. Sorry, kid. I kind of ate it. I've got new keycaps coming tomorrow. I'm going to do like an intermix of two different colour keys. Nice. What colours? White and black. Oh, nice. Chest. You got enter houses. You can now freely invade people's privacy. That's definitely the way it needs to be addressed. You got innkeeper. A nice bed is waiting for you at a decent price. 10 gills. Yes. But the keys glow whatever I want. Nice. Save your game. Yes. Because I do not want to die and lose my progress. So that's the inn. What else we got? Damn it. Mama gotta make it pretty. I need to see if I can recode the strike 7. You got shopkeeper. You can always spend your gills with that guy. Okay, bye. How much money have I got? Uh, 90 left. Okay. I've got a rare card. I want a potion at least. I need to go farm some monies. I need to buy that rare card. Alright, let's go do some more battles. Whoa, okay, that was quick. Oh, that'll be really quick now that I've grown up. Camera. I keep moving it whenever I go offline. There we go. How's everyone's Sunday been? Hey buddy, hey Christian, how's it going, man? You've missed the awesome start of this. I definitely have to show you the VOD tomorrow because it's amazing. Especially considering how much this game changes the more you play. Working, not much else. At least it's a slow one for you today. Nearly there. There we go. Please, random battle. Alright. Maybe one more, maybe two. And then I can buy that rare card. Oh. One more. Literally 10 gel short. Just had to, didn't I? Hopefully the game audio is not too loud. Right. Bye. Okay, I need more anyway, because I need to get by the copper armor. Sounds good to me. Yes. Okay, I need 110 gil so I can buy the copper armor. Proper retro vibes with this game, even though it came out a few years ago. Right, there you go, that's enough to buy the copper armor. You are now ready to fight stronger monsters. Nice. Right, let's go rest up. Nothing hidden. I swear this game's got a load of random stuff hidden everywhere. Right, I've been in there. Been in the inn. What about this random house up here? Door's locked. Maybe there's something in there. Nope. What about this one? What's that house? Aha! Got the card talk. Anyway, late to the party. Ames, how are you feeling today? Oh, bless you. Yay, they let me pass. You got forced fight. Someone is calling for help. Oh, what? Well, I don't have a phoenix down, so they're dead. Whoops. I feel I should have brought a phoenix down. Oh, there we go. Thank you for saving me from those monsters. I need the crystal in the cave to save my hometown. Will you help? Yeah, alright. Forced choice. Looks like the scenario is lacking proper branching here. Yeah, leave it as Keras. Must be something making me walk all the way around here. Really, there's not. Oh, hello. The hidden meadow? What? Chest. Got the card slime. That looks like a hole. It is. True explorer, you found the hidden cave. I'm not gonna lie, I never found this the first time I played this through. Never found this. Look at their happy emote. Oh, you can't see the other one. Gee, I was going to check in there. Can I use potions? No, I can only use them in battles. Okay. I was hoping there's something in here that I can heal with then. Oh, I found a potion. Thank you. Sorry, was away for a sec. I'm a bit better, thanks, guys. Not in so much pain. Well, that's good to hear. Obviously needed the rest. Your body's finally just telling you, get better. Oh, damn it. I keep forgetting to heal. Chest. Okay, I've got another hidden star. Not good enough. You need to get 100% better. Items. Potion. Yes. Randomly shaking a stick at them. Definitely getting old school, like PlayStation RPG vibes off of this. Love it. Okay, I think I've explored everything in the cave. Yep. There's definitely no other chests. Oh, straight into a fight. Brilliant. I need to make you soup. Yes. All of the looking after. I'll have to let you borrow Peppo. It's a pink Shiba plushie that smells like lavender, and you can heat it up for warm snuggles. Aww. What was that? We need to find the crystal. Its power can change your perception of the world. And with it, you can fight the evil that threatens my village. By the way, I just noticed that I forgot to ask your name. If anyone can't tell the obvious two jokes with his name, for shame. The girl is finally noticing you're an actual human being. That's one way to put it. I just love that they called him Clink. You've got cave monsters. Uh-oh, looks like the cave is inhabited. Oh dear. Not that I had much choice. Go this way first. You found 50 gills. You found a potion. Nope, nothing else. Can't grab them. What is that? Potions. Kind of want to go left before I go up. There's nothing there. Right, okay, that was a waste. I love you guys. Yeah, everyone needs to make sure you're better. We love you too. Yeah, we do. Everyone in the CTS. You can now get XP and new levels while fighting. Finally! Proper RPG now. Although that does mean I did a lot of fights without it. Which makes me sad. Clink has reached level 2, his attack has increased. Her defense has increased. Nice. We've got another star. How many have we got now? 5 out of 30. Not doing too bad. You got life fountains. Some fresh water might heal your wounds. Yes, save the game, please. Telltale sign of an RPG. Do you want to save? Yes. Really? Can he just not attack them? Oh my god. There we go. To say, I thought I was like in an impossible fight then. God, I might as well go and heal my life back. Lost so much life fighting an invisible enemy. Well, not an invisible enemy, sorry. An enemy I can't even hit. Something happened somewhere, okay, but where? Oh, we got the Skaven card. Anything else hidden in here? I don't think so. But that's where we need to go. Oh, they lit level 3. Ah. Here we go. You woke up the guardian of the crystal. Oh no. This one looked powerful. He was the crystal's guardian for many centuries, but it looks like it has been corrupted by some evil power. Most likely the same evil that has attacked my hometown. Let's get the crystal, we need its power to fight. Sounds like a plan. Got boss and him. He looks much more dangerous now. Basically, I woke him up. Oh no, heal please. Didn't realize she was almost dead. Love the monster designs. I know, I love this game. So well thought out. Items? Potion? Yes. Because I remember this boss fight. Don't attack it when it's blue. Oh, that was close. I can't remember if he lets you... Yeah, he does. Wondering if it was actually going to carry on counting down while I was waiting to attack. Yay! 400 gills and 20 XP. Crystal power has been activated. And you'll love this even more. Because I know exactly what happens here. You got 3D mode. You got a whole third dimension. The power of the crystal is incredible. Now I feel like I can fight the evil which threatens my village, but we will have to cross the Noria mines in order to reach it. Thanks for helping me. You're my hero. Okay. Look at that! The outfit looks like Aerith. I know. That's... I was waiting to see if you'd notice that, but obviously you don't figure it, you don't properly see it until it hits 3D mode. You got 16-bit music. Wow, the music is evolving too. You got life hearts. You will no longer be killed in one shot. Actually, I'll leave that there for now. There's a chest there.
How do we get to it? Okay, we got to that one. You got a star. Hey, we got a Zumba card. So we're a fifth of the way there with the stars. It's a shame you don't get XP for killing those things. You got pixelated textures. Is there anything else around here that I can find?
This game is crazy. I know, I love it.
I just love how it goes through everything. There's monsters over there. Gone because I want to make sure I find as much as I can. I found a Pakun card. I definitely need to go back the other way. That's fine. Because I can now walk over that. You got Dimensional Stone Pass. Was it always that small? You're back to the early game. So I'm back to the first area. Come back here, Bat. Even the save points have had an upgrade. Look at that. Right, memory serves. Got to go this way. Literally, the whole area has been redone. It's super fun, I tell you. Hello, Christian. There you go. There's the other dimensional stone. You got life bonus. Monsters will now drop small hearts to replenish your life. What's in this one? Oh. You got camera zoom. You look very cool when you get a new item. Okay, there's lots of chests down there. How do I get down there? There's nothing this way. You got the card Wasp. Okay. 9 out of 23. If I remember, this game is really not that long, but it's fine. Alright, there's another chest. Yay, another star. We're at 7 out of 30. You got HD textures, there you go. Looks loads better already. Hooray, another star. I kind of think I have to go that way. So, can I go down here? Oh! Just south of here. If we get through, then we will reach my hometown. Okay, we don't want to go that way yet. I want to explore more. Well, there's nothing to explore. Okay, never mind. You saw nothing. You got three-dimensional world. There we go. Right, it's time to do the mines. Mines opened. Okay, that was nice and easy. Seems locked. We need to find a way to open it. I'm counting on you. Okay. Breakable pots. Yeah. Got pressure plates. I guess that is not exactly Fort Knox. Door mechanism makes you wonder why they even have doors. I love how this game just takes the piss out of all of the old games as well. Got Red Wizard. You'll love his ability to dry your clothes. Ow. Wait, no. Ow. Son of a gun. You got a trap room. Uh-oh, maybe you shouldn't have stepped in here. Wasn't really much of a trap room. You got a key. Guess what it's used for? I'm guessing the big door with a keyhole. It's just my guess. You got a skeleton. He needs a hug. What? No, this is Evoland. Basically a massive piss take of it, but yeah. I can see something under the water here. There must be another mechanism nearby. Okay. Ow. Stupid wizard. You got something happened somewhere again. Right, I think it's not just those ones. Oh no, that one hasn't been moved. How's it going, Ollie? You got maze. Always go left, or was it right? Thanks, game. On the floor or in the water. I can't even get to them. You got a key. those two. Get out of it. Didn't see everyone else already asked you. I'm good working. Right, pushable block. Looks heavy, don't hurt your back. Oh, what? Oh, it would be Skelly Bobs as well, wouldn't it? I hate these guys. There we go. How's Bertie doing, Ollie? High def user interface. Bye bye, lovely squarey pixel. Welcome. And to your liaising. Okay. Oh, it's upgraded all the icons. There we go. Oh, she healed me. He's doing great. I'm glad to hear it. You've got Hole, a great place to get rid of invincible monsters. That's one way to do it, I guess. Gentle wind will guide you to the nearest trap. Here, man, Sunday's always busy around the house. Busy around the house. Was modding for Jess earlier too. Oh, light puzzle. No. Okay, I can't push that. There's nothing down here. Yeah, I got a key. No. That kind of hurt. It's never good when there's a save point. You got lava. This one will not turn into obsidian. Gotta love a Minecraft reference. I've got a very bad feeling about this. Watch your steps. Auto fire, the key to its success is good timing. What? Well, that's not nothing there. Or just winging it like that and walking through all of it in one go. Haha! I've missed stuff, sorry, trying to settle bells. No worries. Oh my god, so many enemies. Skelly Bob trying to touch me. I will not be your friend. Phew. Oh my god, this would make my anxiety right. What, the game? Because it keeps changing. You got boss door key, are you ready for a fight? Not really, but I guess I've got no choice. The part where you're walking over the floor and it's turning into lava. Oh, that was the floor giving way. Hopefully it's not like laggy or something on your side. From my stream, I mean. Because that would be bad. It is done. I thought so. Got another star. The part. Yeah, hopefully Belle stays settled. But how's everyone's Sunday been anyway? Hopefully you all have been like well rested and had a decent weekend. Apart from Delirious, I know you're working. Just realise your follower numbers are inverted G. You're on 243, I'm on 234. Oh. Actually, is that right? Oh, I need to fix that later. Because my, obviously it doesn't count unless the stream, unless I've got the events thing open and I've not had it open a couple of times. Whoops. There's a strong evil presence ahead. I hope it's not another frightening monster. Maybe a cute one this time? Oh, she's so optimistic. There's a big crack in my sword. Something is coming. Oh, gold. You shall not pass. He looks like you, Clink. Is it a real foe or just a shadow? Whatever it is, we have no choice but to fight it. But he's floating! I want floaty powers. Now. No. sorry if... Oh, normal attacks do not seem to affect him. Okay. Come on, you shadow bastard. Lol. You got a legendary sword. Wonder where this sword is from. Anyone got any ideas? You know, just to give you a side view of the sword. I can feel fresh air coming from outside. I think we've reached the exit to the Noria Mines. Sorry to my village. I hope it's not too late. Onwards. You got 3D fights. Hold on to the fourth dimension arrives. See if there's anything hidden around here. They even copied the animation, didn't they? Of course they did. Clinker's reached level 4. His life has increased. Right, is there another secret bit up here? Don't trust anything. This is just Evoland 1 as well. There's still the second one yet. Pre-rendered backgrounds, a new way to display things with much more detail. At least we're back. I hope everyone is fine. I'm happy the village has not been swallowed by the wastes. Will the power of the crystal be enough to save us? Our village was once flourishing. Look at it now. The mana tree used to protect the whole country. Something powerful has come back to the Black Citadel. And started corrupting the mana tree to spread the waste. I fear the whole people of a guy will soon be gone. And it will not stop here. You done, mate? Why can't I go in that house? Loading screens. I heard very worrying rumours lately. People say the sacred grove to the south has been corrupted. It's such a quiet and wonderful place. If that is true, I fear there's no hope left. Okay. Dude, you seem a bit of a downer. I'm going to wander away. Well, try to. You got restless child. He keeps running all day long. Running around is really tiring. I'd rather play with firecrackers. Oh, wow. Card players. No, I don't want to play them yet. Expensive merchant. There's always people who profit from a crisis. It's hard to get supplies these days. I have some quality gear for a very rare price. Fast DVD player. Rare card. Let's get the silver armor. I kind of want to get the fast loading thing. But I need to save up a lot more money. Ugh. I save the game. You cannot leave yet, we need to talk to my uncle first. It's the big airship floating above his house. Okay, fine. Let's go back then, shall we? Right, before I do that, actually, I'm going to go quickly make a coffee. Because I really want a coffee. So you can have, like, 5 minutes of chair stream. My mug's not even there. Thank you.
No yawns making me yawn. Yay chair, woo chair. Oh, I think chair is giving me a look. Should make it go full screen for you, be right back. The look says cuddle puddle under his desk. I'm just sad I wasn't included in the cuddle puddle. Everyone's always asking me to twerk or show legs, but no one wants to cuddle. Dude, you were included when they were mentioning it yesterday. Christian, you want to cuddle? I like cuddles, so no problem, join in. You're always welcome in the cuddle puddle. You can be right in the middle. Cuddle me, I want cuddles well when I'm better. No, it's fine, I get it, I'm only wanting it for my legs. Dude, we love you for more than your legs. I've just realised I'm not playing that with mouse and keyboard, am I? But yeah, you were included in the cuddle puddle when we were talking about it yesterday. I think everyone in the chat was. Cuddle me, then show me that ass. Oh, walking into a bald guy. Can I go in the house? No. I'm definitely going to want to get the loading thing out of the way. Game is saved again. You are safe. Jeff pops up for leggies. Used to be an adventurer like you, then I took an arrow in the, let's say I had trouble sitting for a while. It would help you, but unfortunately I cannot fight anymore. Okay. Okay, why, when we were stood next to him, did we just kind of like run away so she can run forward? Is everything fine? Ah, oh, good old Sid. Legs and naked cuddle puddles plus butts. Hell yeah. What's happened here, and the waste has been spreading faster. Almost half of a guy is already gone. We need to act fast. Uncle, we got the power of the crystal and Claude's blade from the Noria mines. That should be enough to defeat whatever evil lies in the Black Citadel. Oh, I found Clink here to wield the sword. We're ready to go to the Black Citadel. Oh, look for dramatic effect. That's good, but you'll need the Amulet of Gorn to enter the Citadel. It's been split in two parts. The first one is in the Sacred Grove. You'll find the grove south of Agai. I went there last week and the cliff near the entrance has collapsed recently. You will need a bomb to clear it. You should talk to Garen, the bald card player in the market. He used to be an officer in the army. Ah, UKD, how's it going? There you go. Could you try and find the bomb so we can get into the Sacred Grove? Not bad, not bad. How about you? I'm doing good. During this time, I have to find a way to get stronger. I think I should not always rely on you protecting me. I'll go home and find something in my father's library. He was a mighty wizard. He knew many powerful spells. Oh, hello. I'll join you back later. Go talk to Garen about the bombs. Can I move? Please? Her mother had a strong will too. Good luck. You got member leave party, now you feel so alone. I'm hyped for the server, nice. Look, BRB, important friend call. No worries. You've got HD backgrounds. There we go. Sorry, I can't help you, I don't know anything about bombs. Why would you want a bomb anyway? We're in enough trouble as it is. Lived in a guy for 60 years. As far as I can remember, the Black Citadel has always been abandoned. Now some evil grows there again, as it did ages ago. Okay. Can I go this way? Yeah, it just takes me back there. Okay, let's go find the bald card player. Trying to buy up a plane. Okay, now I'm listening, Jeff. Save. There he is.
looking for a bomb. I retired from the Demacia army a long time ago, and I didn't keep these kind of things. She talked to our nurse just north of here. She knows all the gossip there is to know about Agoi and its people. Okay, let's go talk to her. Gareth got his own harem underneath the table. Gonna go watch some MC, just wanted to check on you, mate. No worries, thanks for that, dude. Looking for bombs, you should talk to that crazy old woman who lives near the well. She keeps all sort of weird things in her cellar. Good thing I just received this new balm to treat major burns. Oh dear. Classic RPG metric, make you keep walking back and forth across the village. Bombs, you say? Yes, I have some in my cellar. Been there since the war, but I'm almost certain they still work just fine. But I'll only give them to you if you do something for me. You see, a dragon has been attacking the countryside, leaving over charred ground behind it. We need to get rid of the mighty beast. Deputy Ryland was on patrol this week. He should be able to tell you more. You'll find him at the entrance of the village. Okay. Let's go find him. We can do this. Oh, that's a good point. I was going to check that, wasn't I? Aha! I do know how much everyone's used. So I know who has hit the new thing. So John, if you're still there, I have actually now made it so that you should have unlocked an extra emote for the amount of bits that you've spent. The dragon, well, I don't think anyone really saw a dragon, but I did see the marks on the ground. Big round craters of charred earth. I even had to tell that kid to get back to the village. I always see him playing around the craters. You can't let children play near a dragon. It's a beard stroke for you. You should talk to his mother. She lives in the house next to Sid's. Okay. At some point, I'm hoping to unlock a running ability. You're old enough to know dragons don't exist, right? That damn kid must have stolen the bombs from the old lady's cellar. I thought those firecrackers were a bit too big and heavy. Tell him to give you the bombs. I just hope they'll be safer in your hands. Well, they might be. Blow off my fingers. Mother knows about the bombs. I'm in so much trouble, but it was so fun, it was probably worth it. Can I at least keep one? Did I get bombs? Clink. I learned a powerful spell. Did you find the bombs? Yay, you got bombs. Let's head to the sacred grove south of here. There's no time to waste. But I know there's also secret bits in the first area, like the mines. So I'm gonna go back to the mines. Maybe I'll actually earn enough money to buy that fast DVD player thing. Some bits in here. I've got a feeling that pressing that does the boss battle again. Yeah, it does. Oh, damn it. It's not what I meant to do. really did not mean to redo that. Ow. I've already done this boss fight once. It shouldn't be that hard. For that either, damn it. Right. You've got excavation. You've used a bomb to blow up a cracked wall. Yay, another star. I found 10 of them. Right, we're a third of the way there with the stars. Sure, I've got that ready. Okay, maybe I do want to go that way. There's definitely some more cracked walls in here. I know there is. Give me life, please. Okay, I get a heart and then... No! Damn it. I'm trying to get more life, not lose it. Ah, there's another cracked wall. Yay, another star. Definitely gonna head off now because I've got like three quarters of one heart left. I'm pretty sure they're the only walls I saw cracked, but I can always come back here later if that's not the case. Oh, what? No, I need to go the other way. I forgot about that. I have to go this way. Right, don't walk on the button, don't walk on the button. I really can't be asked to do the boss fight again. But no, my luck, I'll die. Crystal right there. Is it going to be a boss fight? Oh, you got time travel. Hit the crystal to switch between past and present, Marty. Gotta love a Back to the Future reference. go down there first.
Oh!
Wow, okay. Must pay attention more. Hey, you got bow. Nice. Okay, I have a bow now. All is right with the world. Hey, you got another star. Definitely not that way then. Okay, moving on. Thought maybe that was a like shoot the arrow through the fire and set the tree on fire, but I can't get past that, so maybe it is. We just have to do it like this. Ah. It is. Change the future. The small tree will no longer grow in the present. Yay, got another star. Well, I can't walk that way. Killed a bat with a bomb. Yay! Didn't even realise that was a thing. Right, that looks like it's the right way to go. I'm sure there's another bit back here. I'm sure I saw it when I came around the first time. That chest is obviously in the new area. Yeah, it's that one. How do I get up there?
Anytime I scroll up in chat, I am going to see something about puddle cuddles.
Yep. Yep, you will. And it's cuddle puddles, not puddle cuddles.
I've just gone the wrong way again, haven't I? Yep. Down here.
Yeah, get it right, jeez.
Cuddle puddle is light.
No, bat. No, no. No. Yay, I got a star. Alright, so I need to figure out how I'm... Okay, I can walk past it there. So that's fine. Okay, I must have to do it this way then, because I've got to get down here. So, bomb, yes. Bow. I think. Oh, okay. I see what I need to do. Okay, so that's that bit done. Thank you for the bits, Wolf. Oh yeah. It's another bombable one. They definitely didn't skimp out on the puzzle element, did they? Did. What? Oh, okay, I've got to do it from that side. I'm getting there slowly. Slowly figuring it all out.
Thank you.
Okay, I can't hurt him with arrows. Fine. Get out of it.
Back, what did I miss? Not much. I spent ages trying to figure out how to do some of the puzzles.
You missed this, Delirious.
What? Oh, damn it. First half of the amulet. There you go. Nice long beard stroke for you. Oh, damn it. And find my ass. What? Oh, my fine ass. More strokes. Yeah, your beard strokes make me feel better. Hooray, another star. Right, how many have I got now? I'm halfway there with the stars already. What? Delirious misses my fine ass. Well, that is always true. Strokes in general or beard strokes?
Right, there must be some other bits around here I haven't done. That's the first half of the amulet at least, so is there anything else hidden around here? No. Right, time to go back.
All of the above, Jeff. Need a cut of puddle to enjoy yours. Oh, that's one thing you did miss. Is Ollie said it wrong. He said puddle cuddle, not cuddle puddle. We definitely had to correct him.
Oh, what? I can't get past that one, can I? I need to hit the crystal. Where is it? How can I hit it from here? Have I got to go all the way back down there? No, I can do... Oh, I don't want to do that one. Actually, I could do that one with a bomb. There we go.
What is this cuddle puddle and where did it come from? Me and Jess are like, what? Well, we were talking about it loads yesterday.
No, bats, leave me alone. Actually, I don't need to go that way, do I? Let's just... not go that way. How am I meant to get that one lit? And get over there. Actually, is it unlit the other one as well? It has. Or did I not light that one? I don't think I lit that one.
You've switched 12 times between past and present. So how do I get that one lit?
It must be something much later on.
It came from his last stream, it just needs to happen. No one can be sad in a puddle cuddle. Cuddle puddle, sorry. It's where we all pile on top of each other naked and cuddle. Under my desk is where it originated. Under my desk. And just want in the more the merrier.
Get out of it. Right, I think I can head back to the other area now. I think. I think I need something more before I can finish off unlocking all of that stuff. That I should name my subs Cuddle Puddle so I can say welcome to the Cuddle Puddle when someone joins.
I think you should.
Welcome to the Cuddle Puddle.
First half of the amulet. Gonna go make some food. Back in a bit. No worries. And yes, I think we qualify for that sort of behaviour IRL. But Jeff, behave. There's the meester now. First part of the amulet. Now we should go to the ruins of Saren Glang on the second half. Find the ruins to the northeast. Okay, let's go. Northeast. Can I get through that way? No. Oh yeah, I've got to go the other way out of the village, which just seems ridiculous. But that's RPGs for you. Bish, we take turns who is on top. How much money have I got? I've only got 1,000. Damn it. It's gonna take me a while to earn like 5k. Has she got anything else? No. That's a big turtle. And it's called a Zumba. Oh no, sorry, that's the mushroom. He just wiped his ass on us. He did. X crystal. Okay, that's pretty good. Good with being bottom, so I'll watch you all wrestle for tops. Chaos has descended. It always does in my chats. Always. Totally me and Amy's fault, I admit it. Totally. Right, that's where I need to go next, I think. The Ruins of Sarandak. Wow, however you pronounce it. Character selection. No badge, you can't insert coin for two player. I'm going to stay with her. Him, sorry. Clink. Plus 90 HP. What? You owe me your butt as a pillow again.
Oh, God.
Chained combo hits. I forgot this. This change like this later. Hey, no remaining passwords, you're alright. Plus fire resistance, and what's the new one? Plus 2% dodge chance, okay. Definitely going to rack up the money this way. Life bar, you're no longer restricted to quarter of hearts. Hooray! You've got ambient light. The ambient light will vary depending on the place you are.
Ooh.
Spooky. How you doing? I'm good, thank you. How are you? Sorry I couldn't watch much of you as I wanted to have jobs. That's alright, no worries. No one should ever feel obligated that they have to come by and, like, join in, but it's just coming along to the silliness. Is that not a thing I can interact with? It's really not. Okay, fine. Stonebreaker. 300% damage to stones and walls. What? You're going full on Doom Guy with that mod.
Yeah.
Spirit of Typhoon. What's that one? Oh, 5% damage against mythological creatures. Hey, I got the doppel card. I just love how this game just keeps evolving, hence the name. It's a shame you still can't run. dynamic lighting. Time to play fireworks with your weapon. Ooh. Shiny. We need some mobs to kill though. Enemies, there you are. Looks like Friday. When's the next asphalt stream? Yeah, it should be Friday. I think that's like the almost the last day of the Jesco event as well. Yeah, you got minimap. Another star. Yeah, asphalt's definitely on Friday. I know I keep moving it about as well, but I'm going to definitely stick to Fridays going forward. No. Phew. Haven't saved in a while. Didn't want to do that. Multiple kills when you're in a killing frenzy state of mind. Yeah. Multi-kill. Oh wow, loads of stuff now. Point one defense on ears. Turns its user into a dragon. 12 months cooldown. 5% to get chance to get an item you could actually use. I love how much this game is just taking the piss. Disclaimer, I'm not a mod. You called? Yeah, someone was just asking when the next asphalt stream was. I'm sure I put it on the schedule. I can't blow them up, can I? Because I can't get to the thing. What do the knee pads do? Plus 10% loot gathering speed. Knee pads of arthritis. Wait a minute, what's the other one? Oh yes, the stonebreaker one. Which I'm quite sad about, because it doesn't let me break any stones. Killing spree. Have to admit, Christian, the music in this is sounding pretty awesome as well. The smoke here, aka Canada, is cleared by him. Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't read that out earlier because I can't actually pause this game. There is no pausing. I'm off for an early one, mate. Catch you in the morning for coffee? Hell yeah. There is a room area to the north. Let's go there. Yeah, it doesn't actually pause. Aha, another chest. What do we get this time? Is it a star? Is it a card? It's a star. Yeah, have a good night, Christian, and I shall see you tomorrow, dear sir. Do we get? So we've got the Helmet of Twilight, state-of-the-art solar-powered helmet grants night vision to its wearer. Nice. Diamond Necklace of Shiny Bling. You've just became the first gangster fantasy hero. +3 to Chivalry, also great for disco nights. Lightbringer Pauldrons. Guardian Angel Rule. Revives you with 20% HP when you're killed by a unicorn. Brilliant. Flame Giant's pinky cover of the pony. Don't ask. Tyrannical Gladiator's Greaves. +10 damage versus other players. These pants will also improve your worth. Boots of Vile Undersoul. +10 to hit and run tactics for when the boss is just too strong. Oh, I love the absolute piss take on this. Stop dying. I'm not dying. No one's getting rid of me that easy. Pants of the Unshackerable. Okay, so what's this ring? Ring of Bovine Mastery. +17% damage against cows. You never know when that's going to come in handy. Nice little Diablo nod. And it is actually pants. Underpants of the Unshackerable. +250 to fear resistance. Warm and comfortable. For God's sake. IRL, I mean. I knew what you meant. Hero relic. Ooh. +0.001% critical chance. Yes, because that's a hero relic. Totally a hero relic. Just reminds me of so many old games that I really want to play. Oh, Medal of Honor. What's that one? Double XP gains, just in case. Finally, something really useful. I just need two more items. Oh, that's some epic music. Did that just say Creeper Diffuser Kit? It did. Allows you to prevent creepers from exploding if you're quick enough. Genius. Sunscreen of the Undead. Undead will now take sunburns as normal people do. Genius. I can't go through there yet, so I'm guessing I have to kill whatever's down here. Delirious equals concerned friend. I care about all of you. Yeah, you do. That's why I love the community we're building. The Undead King. You should not have opened this one. The Master has ordered me to stop you. You'll soon rule the world and I'll be the chief of its armies. Power the crystals will not protect you this time. Prepare to die. Oh wow, okay. He's nasty. Why can I not run? That works. Okay, so I can hide behind a rock and it just works on him. Yes, it does. Lol. Best community ever. Something happened somewhere. You can be sure it's the last time. I don't trust you. When they get, because this game just likes to troll everything, so this definitely is not the last time. Yay, second part of the amulet. One of the two parts of the amulet. Oh! You got a town portal! Oh, got a lovely Diablo rip. Who would like to walk to such a long place? Okay. Let's go. Actually, wait a minute. How much monies do I have? I have nearly 10k. Do you know what? Let's buy that fast loading thing. Buy. Fast loader. Bye-bye slow CD loading times. We won't regret to you. Ready for this? Look at that. Got rid of that annoying thing now. Oh! Yay for bots. Ban. And... ban! Bloody things. That's nearly 10 bots now in the space of a week that I've had. Getting insane. Yay, bot be gone. Oh. Well done, now that you have the whole amulet, you can enter the Black Citadel. You'll find it to the east of Urgai, just past the river. Good luck. Okay. I am back. Computer oddly froze. See, Jeff froze and then bots appeared. Jeff, are you sure you're not an AI? Oh no, I went down there, didn't I? I need to go to the east. Can I actually get through this now? No, I'm gonna go through the village, okay. He did, he wiped his bum. Rude. Oh, wrong one. Damn it. Hooray, level 6. Right, let's go heal and save quickly. But I'm going to nip to the loo quickly. I'll be back in just a mo. Sorry, you've already had chair as well, so I'll be back in a sec. Thank you.
Jeff, we will love you all the same. I'm no such thing. Just checking. I think he is. Maybe a little bit. Definitely not got enough money now though to buy the rare card. I need 10k to buy it, but I know that's going to be the last one I'm going to need as well, which is going to be annoying. It's fine, I can come back. I didn't heal up. That was a bad move. Can I get back before a random battle? Nope. It's Blooming Turtle again. Heal. Damn you. My name is not ALF Jeff. Yay, turtle we got. Right, let's just quickly heal up from that lady there. Yes, save the game too. I think that's where I need to go. So this is you. You are the evil that's been ravaging my hometown. You must be evil. He's got a weird scarf. And an emo fringe. Sephiroth. Oh, for God's sake. You've come a long way to find me. But in all of your efforts are in vain. Your ridiculous power is nothing compared to mine. And I'll prove it to you right now. So this boss fight better not take ages. It's starting to look that way. Hooray, there we go. That's enough. I'm tired of playing with you. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, he's doing a Kamehameha.
I should have brought a Phoenix down with me. Yep, he's gonna do it. Oh, he can do it again. Can I kill him beforehand? Nope. Okay, I may need to level up a little bit. Or not. We will not surrender, we'll fight until we die. So be it. Dum dum dum. I shouldn't laugh, but I know what game they're ripping. So, Keras, thank you. You're always there for me. Always there to protect me. Always there to fight with me. Please promise you will fight on. Please give us back our green land. I'll be watching over you. Aye. And disappear. They even gave him a weird little crying face. Oh, hello. That's right, it was an ambulance. Not again. You got awakened power. Your special power has awakened. Son of the dragon. Babamut. Well, that definitely did some severe dicking. You think you've beaten me, I'll head back to the mana tree, and when my wounds are healed, I'll destroy this world you like so much. Oh, okay, float away. And with a weird, like, almost smiley face moon. 2,000 gills and 50 XP. Okay. Is that bit done? Yep, not again. Oh, I didn't mean to get healing twice. No. Sat in that thing over and over again. Anything new to buy? No. But I don't need any Phoenix Downs. I've got no party members with me. Can you guys hear me okay, even though I've sat back a bit from the mic? What? Sounds good. What the hell has happened? Let me just return to the main menu. I got stuck. That one. I couldn't see my character on the screen. So I got stuck. There we go. I can see him now. Keras may not be of this world anymore, but I can still feel her presence. I know she's with Clink. Her power will stay with him forever. I can't believe Keras is dead. It's a very sad day in the history of Aegoi. This is not in vain, though. She gave her powers to Clink so that he can save the world. You can do it. Now you are our only hope to defeat Zephyros. The power of Keras, you will be strong enough. I believe in you. Really itchy ear. Say itchy ear, it's my own beard tickling my ear. We all believe in you. Come and see me again when you have some time, I might be able to help. We're all doomed. Well done, you. So most of us believe in you, that's pretty good, isn't it? That's good enough, I believe Keras did not die in vain. Must go to the mana tree and defeat Zephyros once and for all.
I'll give you my airship. It's the only way to reach the mana tree. The fate of the world is now in your hands, Clink. Tired of walking, Air Evoland welcomes you on board. Right, let's go see the other dude. Oh, Delirious, I figured out how to tell how close you are to hitting the thing to unlock the emote. 400 more to go. Because I don't know if you're on mobile or you're on PC again. Chobacos. Plains in the north, be careful not to be hurt, they have very pointy tusks. Their cooked meat is actually delicious. I think someone in Ergo is in a house to prepare it. I was young, many travelling merchants were coming to Ergo, with the waste spreading, nobody comes here anymore. However, I recently heard that a merchant has set up a shop to the northwest forest. Maybe he's selling some nice items. Many stars are hidden in different places all over Evolandia, but only great adventurers are able to find them all. We will find it. Need to get more bits soon. Checks back here. Oh no, don't rush. Bless you. Yay, airship. See if we can find any weird bits. Aha. There's the merchant. I'm one of the last travelling merchants. Descendant of the legendary Dorneko. But I'm currently starving, I haven't eaten anything for days. If you bring me some good meat, I'll give you something nicer in return. Okay, so we need to find the Chocos. Or Chobacos, sorry. Need to get the name right. Copyright and all that. Northwest Plains, so this should be over here. No, over here. Maybe not. You know, let's just do the tree. Oh, no yawning. The 200 bits. There you go, you're on 804. Oh wow, okay. Let me tell you a story. A long time ago, my people were ruling this land. We were attacked and killed for their horns. I'm the only survivor, and I'll take my revenge. You will share the same fate as that girl. The mana tree will be your graveyard. Oh wow, okay. Be a way for me to get life back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's got no more arms left. What? Well, that's unfair. Is doing anything. Damn it. I'm definitely not going to defeat this boss this time. At least I know it's nothing to do with XP, it's just... Yep, there you go. Damn it. Do you have arrows? Oh yeah, good point. I keep forgetting that I've switched over to the other type of playstyle now. Whoops. Find out. Well, at least I know what his like rotations are for the first bit now, so I can save a lot of life. No, I can't swap weapons while I'm on this screen. Oh, whoops, I lost half a heart. Oh, I get it now. Okay. That's what I have to do. That's why it's always confusing as to why I'm able to die so quickly. I meant to run in, hit that, and then go off and get that. No, other way, other way, other way. Run! Damn it. I thought when you said bow, I thought you meant like as in from behind, not like that. I didn't even see that it had moved. Oh, he's dead. Oh no, I've got a quarter of a heart left. You have broken my stone armor. But in this shape, you cannot hit me anymore. I'll burn every part of you. Okay. Ah, you got to defeat him like a ghast. That's genius. Nope, damn it. Damn it! Okay, we can do this. We can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Third form, yeah. What's this, Frieza? Okay, so I need to make sure that I actually properly like take down each of the forms. So first bit is fine. Second bit, now I know what I'm doing, is fine. I just need to keep hitting the blue things back to him. We can do this. No! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm not caught of a heart though, that's fine. Damn it. Oh my. Right, arms are gone. You know what? He's bound to get me with the first one anyway. Run, run, run off to bed, guys. Feel a bit bad again. Oh, bless you. Hopefully you're feeling better soon, Amy. Thank you again for sticking by, even though you're feeling pants. Oh, so close. Alright, there we go. Need rest for work tomorrow. Love you all. You're all amazing. Night. Good night, Amy. Looking forward to streaming on, watching your stream tomorrow as well. Whoops. Need to time it better than that. There we go. Got him. Sit up and focus. No! Damn it. Move too slow. Oh, I missed him. Got him. Please, just one more. Nope. Get away. Damn it. That was terrible. Get out of it. Oh, he's so close. No. No. Okay, maybe not three hits, maybe more. Four? No. During all these centuries, I've witnessed too many amazing things. All those moments we lost in time, like tears in rain. Time for me to join my people. What? Did he die? Did he die? I think he did. He did. You defeated Zephyros. Hey Ollie, you're right. Well, that was Evoland 1. Now let's just see if we can carry it on and try and get all of the last bits.
Game complete.
Game complete. Oh wow, Evoland Classic built in 48 hours. That's amazing. They built the whole game in 48 hours. Diablo and many others. Oh, and Dragon Quest. Nice. Won the game. Whoop, whoop. Right, does that mean if I continue though, I have to like carry on doing the bit that I was on? Because that's not a problem, because we've still got a load of cards to find and we've still got a load of stars to find. So it is, right. So we got 13 stars and 13 cards to find. Let's try and find them. You did a thing. Whoop, whoop. See what we can find, eh? Because I need to find those chobocos or whatever the hell they're called. I'm sure he said northwest is where they were. Wait a minute, it's chobocos. Are we sure they're not in a forest? That's the starting area again. This is definitely the only like area I can fly around in. But I need to get the merchant, which means... Did I go in there? Let's find out. Or not. Oh wow, okay, I'm gonna die in a minute. Run! Once again, I'm late, but I'm here. Hey Danny, how's it going, man? Ooh, you found the shrine of the Babamut. Playing some amazing Evoland, Danny. How are you doing, mate? So this game is a mix of Final Fantasy, Zelda, Dragon Quest, Diablo. It was a random project, the community project they did for an event. So they built this actual game in 48 hours, according to the credits. No, no, no. Let's just escape. Let's just be done with it. Can I move, please? Thank you. It's all of the games. Actually, it looks pretty cool. Oh, mate, it's Evoland. It is absolutely amazing. Wow, he says as he gets pushed into a pit of lava. It's how it starts off, though, man. It starts off as like old, proper old school Pokemon. So, like, as you progress through it, the game just gets harder and harder. Oh, sorry, and like levels up how the game works. Oh yeah.
Where's my bow? I'll take these guys out. Where's the last one? Am I missing one? Has he gone walkies? Yeah, he has. He went for a wander. So yeah, when it first starts off, it's like proper old school original Game Boy. And like, not gonna lurk, man. No worries, Ollie. I was saying, no, yeah, it's like old school original Game Boy, and then as you progress, it turns into Game Boy Advance and everything else. And hey, Grumble Jockey, how's it going? This is so different from the first few screens, I know, right? The game keeps changing the more and more you play it, and the more stuff you unlock. So it just keeps growing. There is a second one as well that I was going to look at playing, but there's no way I can do number two within my time limit for today. Damn it. Looks super fun, that item amazing. How much time have you have left today? Only about an hour. So I normally try and do 4 hours on a Sunday as a retro stream. Which is going to be super weird to do, considering I'm like planning on playing a proper epic RPG on the next one. Annoying sound. When you have low life, this game will make sure you know. Damn it. I died. I is deaded. So like, yeah. Let's load back up Clink. Yeah, gonna need a few Sundays for that. Yeah, well, it took me five weeks to play through Zelda Minish Cap. But the lucky thing is, depending on what I have to do on a Sunday, I can actually go live earlier. It just depends how much I get done. So, because Sunday's normally my day for making sure I get all of my like housework and stuff done. Oh, really? Son of a gun. I can't even use a bow and arrow on them because they don't feel them. That's what I do too. Yep. Sunday's definitely the day to do that. Because Saturday I always do like a long ass Minecraft stream anyway. Give me that life. Right, there's another button. Hey. Right, we opened up the other bit. Well, I've been outside working on the yard. Bit of a fire going to burn off some bush. A few old piles of kindling. Nice. Did you manage to get a decent amount caught up on the setup? What have you been up to today anyway, Danny? Always a pleasure to see your beautiful bearded face in here. My god, all the bats. Get out of it. That stupid wizard. bomb.
Working on Discord, trying to figure a bot out. Yeah, it depends what you're trying to do, mate. If you're trying to do exactly like what I've done in the self-promotion thing, you have to... You actually manage a list. I haven't found a bot so far that does what you were calling out, where it kind of shows it. But annoyingly, most of them you have to pay for to get them running at like as many streamers as you want to call out.
Be defeated by a light puzzle. Yeah, because obviously we redid the entire like community Discord for CTS. Annoyingly, all of the bots have their paywalls.
Seen it in another Discord, but I don't know how much about it. It's the Yad. Oh, okay.
I've not tried that one. By all means, mate, send me a link and I'll have a look, because I know the Me6 bot one, you have to like give it a list of users and tell it their Twitch names, and it will then post it in a channel of your choosing. Because I know you can also do it based on roles, so it'll put a role onto that streamer to say they're currently live, don't disturb them, all that sort of stuff. Just depends really what you're trying to do. I'm actually going to log off feeling a bit icky, but have a good stream. No worries, Delirious. Thank you for sticking around. Pleasure as always to see you. I've got a feeling that's where the chocobos are. Or choboka. Chobokos. I think that's what they're called. Udavel. Oh, no. No, no, no. Bad things. Trying to eliminate the need for self-promo posts to make it easier for everyone. Oh, okay. What was that bot? Let's have a look. Oh, I know the one. Documentation. Let's have a look. Streaming feed. Ah, right. So even that one looks like it's got a... You have to provide it with a list. Which is kind of what I do. You provide it with a list of streamers. You tell it what channel and you customize the message. That's why I accidentally may have put it so that Jeremy was a she, because I was just copy and pasting it from another person. Didn't mean to, but Jeff pointed it out and I corrected it very quickly. It was a complete mistake on my side. I think this is the first area you're starting, you know? Okay, so I can just do it with Me6. You can, but I don't know about the other bot, but Me6, if you want more than a couple of streamers being called out, you have to pay. because they obviously host the bot, and running the bot actually does kind of have some sort of cost associated to it. Because I had a look into hosting one myself. So it's having a look and seeing what's out there. But if you're just wanting to use the bot to call out when you're going live, then yeah, you can use Me6 or any of the others, and they're all free to do one command call out. It's when you want to start adding others in that it gets a bit messy. Yes, bomb. Actually call it there, mainly because I'm actually really shattered still and I've got work tomorrow. So sorry Danny, I promise I'm not doing it just because you've turned up. Promise mate. But I am actually going to call it there. So who can we raid? I think Wolf's gone live. Let's have a look. Yep, Wolf's gone live. Let's go raid Wolf. Great game, dude. Feel free to pop into the build if you want. You're fine. I was super late because of my nap that I didn't mean to take. No worries, man. Always a pleasure. Oh, why is it not doing it? There we go. That's what I wanted. There we go. Start raid. So thank you very much everyone. I shall be back on Tuesday with some more Minecraft, playing some more Sky Factory, about 7 p.m. UK time. So until then, I shall see you all later. But again, thank you for stopping by, and I will do a proper retro stream next week because I've got quite a few different games I need to pick from. I need to actually make up my mind in the next few days so I can get everything set up and tested. But I shall speak to you later.